It is viewers like you that make this video possible. Please support MickeyMousePark.com. Eight-passenger fleet transport vehicles will fly inside a Star Destroyer as it comes under attack by the Resistance. The action will whip you through the giant ship's interior.
I think any great story has tension and conflict, and it's not Star Wars without the war. So it was absolutely fundamental that the story of the land actually finds the guest between the Resistance and the First Order.
One of the experiences that I'm sure every visitor to Star Wars Galaxy's Edge is going to love is the most epic attraction we've ever built, Star Wars Rise of the Resistance. And this attraction invites you to be a recruit of the Resistance, to stand up against the First Order, and you even come face-to-face with Kylo Ren. You make it through that, you get back to the planet, you are going to be a hero of the Resistance.